coming, and just want to introduce you to this, I would say, the most flexible shoe on this planet. It's called GoFlex technology, which is very, very flexible, and you've seen that we've been doing all kind of stunts on the shoe. It's got an inbuilt insole, I would say, which is thicker than most of the soles, and so that makes it very, very comfortable. I'm wearing one. You know, I go for my gym, I use it casually also, and this one shoe solves everything. You know, if you just step out with this shoe, you can finish off your meetings, you can go to the gym, you can you stay in this shoe forever, I would say. I remember when I was leaving for this event in the morning, you know, I was talking to my family that, you know, whenever I wear Skechers, I think it's one of the most comfortable shoes I've ever tried, and especially with the GoFlex technology. I think you have to experience it, you have to try it, and then you'll understand what I mean to say. It's the best, yeah. So if you have any questions, you can try it. If you want to know something about it, you can always ask. We have experts with us to guide me and to convey to you also.
Sir.
At the end of the day, it's all about comfort. So, not the penalty environment.
So, some of your fitness is the top of the sound in Bollywood right now. So, what's according to you is like,
I feel fitness has to come automatically. It's like, you know, morning you get up and you brush your teeth, it has to come automatically. You don't have to force yourself to go to the gym. I think you should look forward working out. So that's what I've been doing all these years, and still, you know, I still have my gym kit in my car, you know, and once I finish my event, I'm straight away going to head to the gym. So it's very, very important in today's life when you have so much of stress going on, there's thousands of things happening in your life. So I think you have to really take care of your health. It's very, very important to remain fit, and I think it's everyone's meet today.
You can take me first.
Jackie Chan was in
you need people around you to motivate, and I remember when I was shooting with him, and he said, you know, after meeting you, my perception towards Indian actors have changed. I always used to, think something that they're not very tall, and after meeting you, I know they're very strong, very muscular, very, very flexible also. So it's just good, you know, I would say. I feel proud to be part of such a huge project. It's doing wonders all over the globe. It's the highest grosser ever. Jackie Chan film, and it's almost done almost 1,000 crores across the globe, which is a huge thing. And I hope the magic continues across the world. I think it's not about competition, it's about you staying in the same boat. Everyone is good today, when we talk about Akshay and they all work out very religiously, they spend a lot of time in the gym, and I think that's a very, very important thing to stay in the industry for long. You have to be fit, and you always have to be. You always have to give your 100%. So that's what we've been doing lately.
Yeah, yeah.
मुझे लगता है कि सबसे ज़्यादा कंफर्टेबल जूता पहना है आई ट्राइड ऑल दिस ब्रांड बट आफ्टर आई वाज इंट्रोड्यूस टू स्केचर्स इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कंफर्टेबल ब्रांड्स इट्स स्पेशली द न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी विच इज द GoFlex इट्स गॉट इन सोल विच इज थिकर देन मोस्ट ऑफ द शूज वी एक्चुअली वेयर and that makes it very, very comfortable. It's superbly flexible. You know, you can just twist, turn the way you want to. Yeah, you can see it. You know, twist and turn wherever you want it. You know, so I think that makes it the most.
At the end of the day, it moves with your legs.
And it's important. Yeah, so it's important to move your legs also. So I think these shoes will motivate to work hard. And most importantly, I would say, you know, in today's time and there's so much of stress going on in your lives, everyone is so busy, it's important to work out regularly, you know, take care of your fitness, and then you need a companion. I would say shoes are your best companions when you work out. So it's very important to have a shoe which motivates you to go to the gym, which looks good, very flexible, very comfortable, and especially if you talk about this technology, GoFlex, you know, I'm wearing one now. It's one shoe which you can wear throughout your day. You can go to the gym also with it. You can do whatever kind of exercise you want to do. You want to jog, you want to run, you want to stretch. So I think you have to try this GoFlex technology. Yeah. I think it's a great move. हमें you know वो सब लोग जिनके पास you know या afford नहीं कर पाते या जिनके पास वो shoes नहीं हैं, I think it's high time that we also introduce them to you know this technology, and they should you know wear these shoes, and you know even Skechers also. I think we should push ourselves to, you know, to help those people who actually deserve to be in such a good pair of shoes, and make everyone proud. Yeah.
उनके लिए आप क्या कहेंगे जो अपने feet को लेकर ज़्यादा conscious नहीं होते और injuries हो जाती है, गलत तरह के shoes use करते हैं, उनके barefoot use करते
हैं? I think बहुत important है, खासकर जब आप workout करते हैं, आप जिम जाते हैं, तो आपको वैसे जूते पहनने चाहिए जो आपको यू नो आरामदेह, आप ज़्यादा समय तक एक्सरसाइज कर पाएँ, वर्कआउट कर पाएँ. अक्सर जब शूज़ कंफर्टेबल नहीं होते, यू गेट टायर्ड फास्ट, और आपको इच्छा होती है कि जल्दी से जिम खत्म करो, बट अगर जूते अच्छे हों आपके, तो आप एक्स्ट्रा वर्कआउट कर सकते हैं, आप एक्स्ट्रा फिट हो सकते हैं. आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू हैव द राइट शू व्हिच यू नो कीप्स यू ऑलवेज ऑन योर टोस.
ओके, अभी कुंग फू रिलीज हुई है, काफ़ी अच्छे रिस्पांस भी मिल रहे हैं
जी.
आप कितने हैप्पी हैं रिस्पांस को लेकर और क्या फील कर रहे हैं? फिल्म रिलीज
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. इनफैक्ट यू नो ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट ब्लॉकबस्टर्स है इस समय. यू नो जैकी चैन की तो है ही सबसे बड़ी, लाइफ की सबसे बड़ी हिट, बट अक्रॉस द ग्लोब ऑलमोस्ट 1,000 crores कर चुकी है बिजनेस, और यू नो सब ने बहुत पसंद किया है फिल्म को. एवरीवन इज लविंग इट, किड्स आर लविंग इट, दे आर वॉचिंग इट अगेन एंड अगेन. सो प्रीटी हैप्पी अबाउट इट, एंड होप कि जो मेहनत की है पूरी टीम ने एक साल, वो लोगों को और पसंद आया, एंड यू नो पीपल शुड वॉच इट एंड मेक इट ह्यूज.
इस वेंचर को आप आगे कंटिन्यू करना चाहेंगे?
I love to do it. I remember I was talking to my director last night, Stanley Tong, you know, he was very, very happy in China. So, and he said, you know, we are planning to have Kung Fu Yoga 2. I think this should be a series which should keep on coming again and again, and I hope it happens soon.
Acha, ek aapse ek reaction jana chahunga.
Ji.
Divine Voice ke Vedas Badshah kahe jaate hain, Jagjit Singh ji, unka birth anniversary aap kuch wish karna chahenge?
आई थिंक हम सब बहुत बड़े फैंस हैं जगजीत साहब के. आई रिमेंबर कि जब वो गुजरे थे, उनसे कुछ दिन पहले मेरी मुलाकात भी हुई थी, और आज जब उनकी यू नो जन्म दिन आने वाला है, तो उनको मैं यही विश करना चाहूँगा कि सर यू स्टिल इंस्पायर अस, और आज भी जब भी हम आपकी आवाज़ सुनते हैं, हमें यू नो वो सब यादें जो हैं वो ताज़ा हो जाती हैं जब लाइव हमने आपको सुना है, देखा है, और जहाँ पर भी हैं आप खुश रहें, और हमेशा ऐसे ही यू नो हमें इंस्पायर करते रहें अपनी आवाज़ के जरिए, और जस्ट वांट टू से दैट वी मिस यू जगजीत साहब.
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू सो मच.